Hello everyone, this is Hair on the Nave. Welcome back to my playthrough of Final Fantasy XII, The Zodiac Age, for the Nintendo Switch. Previously, the party finished making the Tournesol greatsword and the Kumbha katana. There is another strong weapon out there, the Zodiac Spear. So, let's see if we can get it from Henne Mines. Might take a while. It only has a 1% spawn chance. The Light Elemental Holy Lance and Ribbons. Well, hey, Abba Steals. Level 64 for Vaan. Congrats, Vaan. Hey! $252 gil. Level 64 for Fran. Congrats, Fran. $203 gil. Another Abasteel. Yeah. Goodbye, Betty. More Bettys. Farewell to them. Yeah. Level 64 for Balthier. Alright. the wonderful Tournesol. But for now, we'll use the Excalibur on all these holy weak enemies. Hey, I have a steals. Thank you, Basch. A little sleep car. So long as I'm a Luke. Nice try. $427 gil. And let's block that pesky confusion. Hey, hey, hecked eyes. Get out of here, blobs. Goodbye. And what's this? A bubble belt. Very nice. Through Pithead Junction, see? Bye-bye. Well, hey, glaring eye. Goodbye. Well done, Basch. Alrighty. 317 gil. And this is the zone where we'll be looking. Not here. 20 gil, huh? Eyes. Let him have it. Bye bye. Well, hello, Necrofiend. Another Hecties. Penelo's level 64. Congrats, Penelo. Hey, Hecties. Goodbye. Now, the coffer with the Zodiac Spear will spawn on the stairway. Well, hey, Necrofiend. Goodbye, Necrofiend. So, it's not here. Time to go back. Zone out and come back. Thank you. Again, nothing. Goodbye. Adios, Necrofiend. Hey, Hecties. Oh, another Necrofiend. Ashe levels up. Level 64. Congrats, Ashe. Wait, what's this I see? Well, well, the Zodiac Spear. All right. Zodiac Spear. The game's best spear. All right. That didn't take long. Well, hey. And goodbye. What's up, Ghosty? Glaring eye. Well done, team. What's up, Hecties? Thank you. Let's see. Disable. Yes. With multiple foes around. Then Sleepka. And foe undead, Kiraja. Hit that switchboard. And we'll let in a ton of bats. So long. All right. That opens this up. Bye-bye, Batties. Time to leave the mines again. Back in the Feywood, the Walk of Dancing Shadow. Good old Opal Ring. Goodbye. So long, screamers. Hey there, move. Hey. Goodbye, Holy Elemental. So long. Goodbye. What's up, White Wolves? Goodbye. Hey, White Wolves. So long. Now to Mount Veromaces, and I think we'll start hunting down those trophy rare game. Ritterana first. I think we'll do this in alphabetical order. The first is the Obelisk in Ritterana Cataract. Out to Ritterana Cataract. Something has appeared here. Some Berserker Bracers. Those have unequipped Berserk, I believe. Yep. Might be useful. Notably for Vaan. Path of Hidden Blessing. And our rare game will be in the Echoes from Time's Garden area. City of Other Days. 399 gil. Hey, Death Claws. Hey, Cassie. Buckle Swine. An X potion. Now then, Abelisk should have a 30% chance to spawn. To Cassie. Another Cassie. Not here right now, it seems. Not on that path. Oh, Abelisk. Another Deathclaw. Ah, there it is. The Abelisk. Looks like it's time for a dispel mote. Weak to ice, it seems. Yeah, get him, Basch. We obtain a reptilian trophy. And so long, Abelusk. Got the Abelusk. Back at the Pharaohs. The next stop will be the Zertanen Caverns. So back to Ravenaster. To Westgate, please. Then let's hire a chocobo and go to Zertanen Caverns. Thank you, Gertie. Back in Desert Nun. Gotta go to the Undershore. Goodbye, Spear Tongues. Now in the Undershore, and we have to chain 12 Malachants. Ha! Hey, hey! Penelo's level 65. Congrats, Penelo. Hey, Malakamps. Eight kills so far. Finally hit him. And that's 12. Now let's see if the Altesi appears. A type of behemoth. There it is. Hey, Altesi. Prepare to be dispelled. So long, Altesi. We obtain a fell trophy. So, one fell trophy from the Altesi, a reptilian trophy from the Apollusk. Next stop, Paramina Rift. Out to Osmond Plain. It's raining here. Maybe there are elementals about. Hollow green. Well, we'll hunt any elementals later. For now, let's get over to Paramina Rift. Via Mount Beromasace. Now we have to go south to the Caradine Glacier. Hey, Gertie. Yeah, sounds fair. Many thanks, Kumbha. Paradigm Glacier. Now we have to defeat everything in the area. Even these guys. What's wrong, Basch? Skull Knights. Bye bye, Boneheads. Baratine Croc. So long, Croc. More Boneheads. Here we go. The Ankh Cog and Ankh Boulder. The Ankh Cog is a normal rare game. Now for the Ankh Boulder. We obtain a mine trophy. So, the Mine Trophy from the Ankh Boulder. That one's kind of easy. So, Ankh Cog and Ankh Boulder. The Altesi from Zertnan Caverns. There. Hey. What's up, White Wolves? Bye-bye. Alrighty. Maybe one more in the Sochin Cave Palace. That one is the Anubis. archive and chamber. The ancient door. What's up? Goodbye. Level up for Ashe. Congrats, Ashe. So long, enemies. Previously solved the puzzle in this zone. Let's see now. We'll have to approach from a different direction. So we can access the secret area, the Mirror of the Soul. And here it is, the Anubis. Goodbye, Anubis. We obtained the Ensanguined Trophy. One Ensanguined Trophy from the Anubis. Anubis. Jolly good. Back to the save crystal. Yeah. Hey, hey. Goodbye. Hmm? 167 gil. In the middle here. Hey there. Level 65 for Basch. Enjoy your new Zodiac Spear, Vaan. So long to those enemies. Back up to the gate crystal. Back to Rabanaster, and next time, we'll continue hunting down Trophy Rare Game. This is Hey Rotlinia, I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.